three monkeys go by on a motorcycle, didn't you?
Yes.
Good girl. Come on. Well, maybe we can bail him out with a check.
Thanks.
Tell that sniveling coward from me if he wants.
Gotcha, girly.
When Alan hears of your predicament,
he'll come.
You know, he doesn't even know I'm here, so this isn't gonna work. Your plan's ruined. I'm gonna get going.
Don't move, or I'll blow your blinking brains out!
Okay, call the cops!
That should do the trick, don't you think?
Oh, yeah.
Sounds like something out of the Twilight Zone, but it's true, all right? Please, you gotta help me on this.
I know I'm gonna regret this. Just hold still. Okay. There, I let you go. Now what are we gonna do?
You are gonna stay.
Those are my keys, those are my keys!
This is for your own good. You just stay there.
My handcuff keys! Wait.
This is something I have to do!
Alan!
You'll thank me someday!
Coming, Carl.
Code red. Hostage situation. Sir Save-A-Lot
involving woman and two children. Sounds like the armed perpetrator in the Fifth Element khakis you reported earlier. Over. Carl? Come in, Carl.
Lorraine!
What's Sir
Save-A-Lot? It's a discount store.
Move over.
Wait. Okay. Gently.
All right.
Gently. All right.
Wait, don't worry. I've done this before. Once.
Monroe and Elm.
The Episcopal Church.
No, it's not a church anymore. Now it's a Speedy Bird. Or at least it was. I don't know what's left of it. The people in this town are going loopy.
Judy!
Uh-oh. We got company.
No. It's all right. That's just a traffic cop. He'll back us up.
Oh!
Come on, come on, come on, get out of here.